What inspires you these days musically?
Everything.
Chill, chill.
And it's so random. Like, I'll be listening to music from the 2000s. I'd be like, yo, I need to bring an element of this back. I'll be sitting and I'll look at grass and I'll just be like, I'll just take it back to the studio or just write lyrics.